We're in the Acceleration Center in Bismarck, North Dakota. What we have behind here is a controlled area where we can bring new equipment or existing equipment or competitor equipment and make some good comparisons, set up a task that might be very similar to a real world task, something that our customers would actually do, and test it in a controlled environment where we can use our engineers, use our product specialists to really see the results and test the results.
There's a lot of advantages to the Acceleration Center. We can do all of these tests indoors, all these evaluations indoors.
You know, using the Acceleration Center gives us a space. It's a very controlled environment. We're kind of shut off from the rest of the world. We can make it as quiet as we want, as light as we want. It gives us a lot of room to work and kind of adapt to different shoots. It gives us a lot of different applications we can do, like we did the digging up against the wall.
Difficulty comparing machines that dig in the dirt is replicating test after test after test so that each machine encounters the same challenge. In the Acceleration Center, we can do that.
The fill they have in here is an engineered fill to try to be consistent from one end to the other. But it's the same dirt between all four walls, whereas sometimes when you're digging, you get in clay over here, you're in black dirt here, you get middle of the way all over, you're in sand again. So to get comparative even tests, it's hard. Whereas in here, it's pretty easy to get side-by-side comparisons.
The benefit of the engineering, you know, be it design engineers or test engineers, to use their expertise and their equipment.
We spend a great amount of time and resources listening to our customers. And then we work very hard to bring that knowledge back and incorporate it into the product.
Having the engineering adjacent to us for some of the tests was impeccable to getting this done. So we can just quick run the machines over. We don't have to trailer them anywhere. Drive them across the building, hook them up to a test rig, run the tests we want, run them back, and we're back in the game again.
We know how our machines perform, and we're very proud of it. This behind me is an environment where we can create a real situation and test it and see how they actually compare.